All right, guys, welcome to the 2023 sawing project here at Jake Dean's place in South Georgia. And before I show you guys what we're doing today, or what Jake's doing today, rather, that sounds a lot better. He's doing all the work. I'll show you guys what he got done yesterday. He sawed up a really nice cypress and then some more pine. You guys hang in there. You're gonna see what a real sawmill looks like. I do a lot of sawing on this channel, but this guy right here, he's the real deal. Don't go anywhere. Well, we're getting ready to start here at the project, and we got something pulling in. Robert, what is that?
Axe cut cypress log
headed in. You never know what's going to show up at this place. If he can get off there, it's a lot of weight right there. Man.
from all you young rounders, and a story I'll tell of the promise of heaven and the warning of hell. But take heed where you ramble, or too soon you will go way up on the hillside where the new flowers grow.
See the growth rings on it? That was axe cut. Settles the sinker out of the water.
Alright guys, right there we got the chickens. We gotta get the cook. There we go, there's the guy feeding everybody today. How many chickens we got?
120
halves. 120
halves. Yep.
That should feed everybody right there.
We'll see how his new gorilla Jake's does.
Yep.
Got a few old.
Oh yeah, so Jake got a new custom grill made. Got his logo there on the top. Man, looky there.
We just got a few on it. That way we don't mess up a bunch.
Well, I appreciate you cooking them for us. That sign's pretty neat right there.
It is.
That's all right.
Done a good job on this grill.
Yeah.
That's the most valuable cuts in the whole lot, because the thicker wood is worth more, And two of these slabs, if you cut the, let them dry and cut the juvenile wood out of the middle, it'll make a table skip.